you guys. It is Friday night, so happy Friday. Welcome back to another video. It is, like I said, it's Friday night, and it's currently 6:37 p.m. Me and the kiddos, let's go back a little bit. Me and the kiddos just got back home from Walmart. I had to go get a couple of breakfast items. I just needed to get some orange juice, biscuits, and sausage. I meant to get some grits and completely forgot the grits because I've been wanting some grits for a while. But anyways, so I just want to go on here and say hi. Y'all, this week has been such a stressful week. I am so glad that it is officially the weekend. And when I say it's stressful, it's been so stressful to the point to where I have barely begun any sleep. That kind of stressful. But I can breathe now, thank God. We made it to the weekend. But yeah, so tonight we're not gonna do much. We're gonna watch some Christmas movies. Jaden is taking his bath right now. And then I'm gonna give Aubrey her bath. And I gotta wash her hair because she went outside earlier and she got grass all in her hair. So definitely gonna wash her hair tonight. But yeah, so I just want to go ahead and open up this weekend vlog for y'all. We don't have anything planned, but I know tomorrow I want to go to Trader Joe's because I've never been before. The closest one to us is in, it's about 20 something minutes away. So I want to go tomorrow sometime, I don't know. And I know that I want to, get the frozen Chinese food. I know they got like the, is it chicken fried rice or maybe just fried rice, orange chicken, whatever kind of Chinese food I can find, and probably cook that tomorrow at home. So, but like I said, welcome to another video. Thank you for tuning in, and I will probably pick y'all up again tomorrow. I don't think I'm gonna pick y'all up tonight. I don't think, but we're probably just gonna watch like some Christmas movies. Because I've been wanting to watch some Christmas movies. It's not an, yeah. So, once again, welcome, and I will see y'all in a little bit. I just want to come on here and show my face. We are currently eating breakfast at Big Bad Breakfast in Nashville. This is our favorite breakfast spot. We were going to go to a restaurant called the Pancake Pantry, but the line was long. So, go wash your hands, Nancy. So we ended up coming here to Big Bad Breakfast, which was way better. So, but yes, y'all, we're getting ready to go check out this new outlet that just opened up in Nashville. It's called Tanger Outlet. And if y'all hear the water, I'm right here, wash your hands. But we're gonna go check out the Tanger Outlet. They just opened it up, I think, 2 weeks ago or so. So yeah, y'all, we're gonna go check it out, and I'll pick y'all up. But can we survive the days? Lifetimes are going like years away. Hey guys, so as you can see, I'm back. Back home, y'all. Ignore this. I got this on my face because I have a very painful pimple. And it's painful. So I put this on there so it can do its job. So look over that. But anyway, y'all, so we made it back home. I treated myself to some Chinese food, y'all. If I could, I would eat Chinese food every day. I was gonna go to Trader Joe's today. I might just wait to go tomorrow because traffic today in Nashville is horrible. They have so many roads closed, and so a lot of people are just out and about today. And so Nashville is just jam-packed. This morning,
I think I already told y'all that, but I'm gonna say it again. This morning we went to Big Bad Breakfast. It was really good. We were gonna go to this place called the Pancake Pantry, but they were packed, and it was a line. Like, the line was outside of the door, so we were like, nah, we're gonna go somewhere else. So Big Bad Breakfast is like one of our favorite breakfast spots, so we went there and we ate good, and then we went to the Tanger Outlet. The Tanger Outlet is new to Nashville. I think it's just been open for like maybe I'd say about 2 to 3 weeks, probably longer than that. But and y'all, whew, when I say it was packed, it was packed. I was trying to vlog, trying to show y'all what it looked like, because it's real beautiful, but since it's new to Nashville, you know, everybody is out and about trying to check it out. So yeah, and I was getting very overstimulated because, child, I don't do crowds very well. But we wanted to go check it out just to see what they had. But they had a lot of expensive ass stores. Okay, so I was like, this is not my kind of outlet. It was nice though. It was a great experience. They had the Nike store, which is not high. You know, we love the Nike store. They had Coach Outlet. They had a sale, which I know Coach be coaching, okay? It said 70% off, but really, you still gonna be paying $100 and something. But it's fine. Let me see. They got a whole bunch of stuff. They had Old Navy. We didn't go on that side. They had Old Navy out there. They had the Pottery Barn. I wanted to check that out, but like I said, it was way too many people out there. I was ready to go. And then they had Columbia store, a whole bunch of other stores out there, y'all. A whole bunch of stores. So it was really nice. And then it had like a little play area out there in the middle of the outlet. I think when we went to Orange Beach last year during the summer, we went to that outlet. I think that's the same outlet that we went to in Orange Beach. Because they have like a little play area, and then like during the summertime, they have a splash pad. So of course the splash pads are closed, so it's now just a play area. But anyways, so yeah, it was nice. And then we came back home and we were fighting traffic trying to do that. So child, we're back. And so anyway, I went and got me some Chinese food. They ate some food at the house. They wanted something at home. So that's fine with me, honey. I wanted some Chinese food. Like I said, if I could eat it every day, I would. So right now, before I go home, I need to go to Five Below and see if they have those tripods, because the tripod that I had broke like weeks ago and I have yet to replace it. I know I need to get me a really good one, but right now I just gonna go to Five Below. They still work just fine. I had the reason why it broke is because I had it in my work backpack, because I had planned to use it to vlog at work, but I forgot that it was in there and I had slung it around and child broke it. So but yeah, that tripod has been hanging with me for a long time, so I mean it still works just fine. So I'm gonna go to Five Below and see if they got that. Then I'm gonna come back home. What I'm gonna do today, I don't know. I think I'm just gonna chill and relax, because like I said, I was gonna go to Trader Joe's, but Trader Joe's from my house is like almost 30 minutes away, and we just came from that traffic. So I am not gonna fight that traffic again today. I mean, it's not necessary, so I might just wait until after I go to church, because it's closer to where I go to church at than it is to my house. So yeah, but anyway, y'all, just want to give y'all a little update. It's a beautiful day. Y'all, this weather, see, this is what I'm talking about. In the South, we just never know how long we're going to experience cold weather. So it was cold all this week. When I say the lowest, it was 34 degrees. The highest was 50 something. It was in the 50s. It didn't get no higher than 50 degrees. Tell me why today it's like 75. And then today and the rest of the upcoming week is going to be in the 70s. Like, what the heck? And then I think next weekend, the temperature is going to drop again. Like, look, this is how everybody gets sick. Legit, everyone in my classroom is sneezing and coughing, including me. But anyways, y'all, let me get home because I am hungry. But before I go home, I'm going to go to Five Below. It's legit next door, so I don't have to go far. Thank you, Jesus. And then I'm going to go back home. Okay, so I will see y'all whenever I pick y'all up again. Okay, y'all, so they did not have the tripod that I was looking for, but I did get some more hand soap, dish detergent, and some chapstick. Y'all, I legit just bought myself a chapstick Thursday. Today is Saturday and I already lost it. And I'm so mad because I got that chapstick from Bath & Body Works and child of Bath. Y'all know how much it was. I ain't even gotta tell y'all. I gotta find that thing. But anyway, y'all, so I'm finna head to the house so I can eat my food. God, it's smelling so good in here. Ooh, gotta get to it. Question. Okay. So, why is it that kids, sorry, I'm back. So, question. Why is it that kids always come to their moms first? So, y'all know. I stepped out for a few minutes just to give me something to eat, just to purposely take my time, enjoy a moment to myself. And I was gone for about a good 30 to 35 minutes. So the kids were home with their daddy that whole time, right? They had all that time to ask their daddy for this and that and that and this. Soon as I step in the door, mama, can I have mama, can I, money, 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 money. I'm like, your daddy is right there. I tell you, moms don't catch a break. We don't catch a break at all. What's up, y'all? So it is currently 6:04 p.m. So me and the kids just came home from Walmart. I had stopped at Walmart to get a case of water, some pine sol, and a frozen pizza because we're about to have a movie night. And I wanted to go there to get some grits and completely forgot. Listen, busted my kids the whole time because, y'all, I've been telling my kids, stop touching it, stop touching it, stop touching it, stop touching it. They will not stop touching stuff. So I was just trying to get up out of there, but I got what I originally went for, but I also wanted some grits because, like, early in the vlog, I talked about getting some grits and forgot again today. But anyway, so while Jaden is taking his shower, that's my water running. I'm running some hot water so I can mop this floor because I have been cleaning up. So I'm going to do that. Then I'm going to give Aubrey her bath and take my bath, and we're going to put on some pajamas. And watch a movie. We always do that. That's our weekend thing when we have nothing else to do. So yeah, y'all, I will pick y'all up a little later. Also, I just want to say, as I can see, they're demolished. I didn't eat them all by myself, okay? My kids have been eating them, so as well. Not all of them, but anyway, this was given to me by my co-teacher. She had received it and she was like, she can't have it. So she's like, do you want it? Child, this right here. Listen, I love dark chocolate. But so good. It is the Trader Joe's dark chocolate peanut butter cups. So good. Kind of chaotic, but you know, I'm so glad that I went to church today because the message was everything I needed. So I had forgot that time had changed. I couldn't even sleep. So I went to bed. It was about close to midnight. Lately, like I told y'all, lately I have not been able to sleep very well. But I went to sleep and then I woke up because I had to, you know, pee. Sorry for the TMI, but I had to pee. And it was like 4 or something in the morning and I could not go back to sleep. So, and I was wondering why time was dragging, but then I realized time had changed. So, yeah, y'all. But so I went on to church and I am a part of a Christmas play that's going to be taking place on Christmas Eve. So we practiced that a little bit after church. And so now it is like 2:05. No, I didn't change my time. It's 1:05, right? Yeah, I didn't change the time of my clock yet. So I got to change that. But it's 1:05. So Jay came and picked up the kids. He didn't go to church because he worked last night. And he was real tired because of the fact that he had to stay at work an extra hour. So he stayed at home, got him some sleep. But he picked the kids up from church after church was over because I didn't know how long I was going to be at rehearsal. And they was already talking about how they were hungry and being all grumpy and stuff. So yeah, so they are at home with him. I'm going to cook later and then I'm going to do my meal prep for the week. What is that? I'm gonna do my meal prep for the week, but before that, I'm gonna get me something to eat because I'm tired. I was gonna go to McDonald's, but they packed. Sorry, y'all. So I'm gonna go to Wendy's and get me a little burger. So then after that, I'm gonna chill out, clean my face up and all that, and then go home. So yeah, y'all, I just wanted to come back on here. Y'all, it is so hot today and I wore these hot boots, but I was cute though. So, but anyways, y'all, just wanted to give y'all an update on what's been going on. Sorry, I feel like I have not been doing the greatest job with vlogging. I think I have been doing mostly talking than anything, but it's okay. Y'all still love me, right? I think y'all was always supporting me. So, yeah, let me go ahead and get my burger, and then I will see y'all when I get home and get ready to cook. Hey, y'all. Ignore my bonnet. I'm about to wash my hair just as soon as I'm getting done. Ironing for the week, so it's time for me to get started with my evening routine. So what I'm about to do, like I said, I'm about to iron my clothes and the kids' clothes for this week. It's a 4-day week for us. We have Friday off because it's Veterans Day, so thank God. And y'all, it's gonna be hot. So it's hot today. It was chilly this morning. And I wore me some high boots, not thigh boots, but like they go up to my knees, and I had on the dress. Y'all, I was hot. And tomorrow, I think the highest it's gonna get is 78. The rest of this week, except on, well, Tuesday through Thursday, is gonna be in the 80s. Friday, it's gonna be 58 degrees and raining. I'm gonna need for this weather to make its mind up. So, I'm going to be wearing me some dresses this week. Aubrey's going to be wearing her uniform skirts. It's just crazy to me because, like, last week, I was wearing sweatshirts, sweaters, and cardigans. And this week, I get to wear sundresses and stuff. But, yeah. Anyway, I'm going to let my phone charge up because the battery is low. So, I'm going to go ahead and iron, and I'll pick y'all up in a little bit. Okay, y'all. So, I am finally done ironing. I have been multitasking. I was ironing the kids' clothes, my clothes, and between the ironing, I was running in my kids' baths, waters, and then my mom and dad called, so y'all know how that goes. Talking on the phone with them, you get off track, whatever, it's fine. But finally finished ironing. I'm about to fix the kids something to eat because I ended up not cooking. When Jay picked the kids up from church, they ate something, so they wasn't hungry, and then I had ate on the way home, so I wasn't hungry, still not really hungry, but they're hungry again, so yeah, gonna fix them some a little light, some a little whatever, to fill up their bellies and before they go to bed, even though y'all, okay. so the time changed, right? And so that means we gained an hour, fall back, whatever. And so, y'all, I hate the time change. Like, let me see. I like it when the hour falls back, But I don't like that it drags the day. So now we got, well, we got, how did it work? Okay, so we got shorter days and longer nights, right? Right. So it gets dark earlier. So like it's 5:10, I think, 10 after 5, and it's already pitch black dark. Like when the time changes like this, it makes me tired early because I think that it's like 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock at night. No, it's just 5:10 and it's pitch black outside. So I don't know, I forgot where I was going with that. But anyway, it got me off track. I'm thinking, I'm like, oh my God, it's late. So I had the kids taking a bath and it wasn't even 5 o'clock yet when they took their baths. It was like 4:30 something. I'm like, dang, way ahead of myself, but it's okay. They're cleaned. So I'm about to feed them some food. And then while they're eating, I'm gonna get ready to prep my meal prep. And at the same time, wash my hair. I think I'm just gonna co-wash it because the last time I washed my hair, I had used shampoo. I don't use shampoo every time I wash my hair. I co-wash it with conditioner because, you know, shampoo has alcohol in it and alcohol can dry your hair out. So can't use shampoo all the time. But anyways, y'all, so yeah, just want to give y'all a little update. I don't know, this vlog may be a little wonky because I think all I have been doing is talking and haven't been showing y'all much. Sorry. But yeah, I will show y'all my meal prep, and that's probably gonna be the last thing that I show y'all because yeah, we're gonna start this thing fresh maybe tomorrow. Okay, hey y'all, real quick, I wanted to show y'all. So pretty soon I'm gonna be decorating a coffee/cocoa bar station over here in the kitchen. I found these cups. Now I know a lot of y'all don't like the buffalo, is it buffalo check, whatever it's called, but I do, and that's my theme for my Christmas decor this year. Or it's been like that for the past 2 years, maybe 2 or 3. But oops, I'm turning this off. Put the microwave on. But I bought these cups from Ross. As you can see, they were like $4.99 a piece. Let me focus in. $4.99 a piece. I got 2 boxes. I don't know. Aubrey's over there saying hi. She's a little blurry. Hold on. And Jaden. Alright, go eat.
Okay.
Alright. So, yeah. Just wanted to show y'all this. So, these are going to be my disposable coffee cups. It's 16 in here. There we go. 16 cups in there. So, Jay already opened it up because he was fixing him a coffee on the go. So, but just want to share this with y'all. If you're looking for to-go cups, holiday themed to-go cups, go to Ross. They have them for like $5 a piece or $5 a pack. Okay, y'all. So I am getting ready to do my meal prep for the week. For meal prep, I am having, honey soy chicken thighs with some yellow rice and broccoli. So I'm gonna go ahead and get ready to bake, and the chicken thighs are gonna be baked. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the chicken thighs ready. So for my ingredients, I have salt and pepper, onion powder, garlic powder, I have honey, soy sauce. I'm gonna use a little bit of vegetable oil. Got some vinegar, sesame seed oil, and then I'm gonna use the beer can chicken seasoning and honey garlic. I absolutely love this honey garlic seasoning. But yeah, so let's go ahead and get the prepping so I can relax for the rest of the night.
Yeah, you're on my mind tonight.
I got the chicken marinating in the fridge. I'm gonna let it marinate for 2 hours. So right now it's 6:02, so about 8:02 ish. I'll take it out and put it in the oven. FYI, I did wash my hands very thoroughly the whole entire time, okay? So I don't want nobody coming for me in the comments. You touched everything, you didn't wash your hands. I wash my hands very thoroughly, okay? So yeah, while that's marinating, I'm gonna clean up my kitchen, then I'm gonna wash my hair. And yeah, we're gonna get into it, okay? Okay, y'all, so we are, this was one, we are a little bit behind schedule because, yeah. Woo, I just experienced a traumatic experience, okay? Let me get my charger so I can charge this phone up real quick. Okay, y'all, so as I was saying, we are a little bit behind schedule, and here's why. So it is currently like 9:10 p.m. So my chicken has been marinating for about 3 hours. Cool, no problem. Yeah, like I said, I was experiencing a traumatic event, okay? So I'm sitting on the couch, right? Twisting up my hair, watching YouTube videos, you know, just chilling, laughing at some funny moments on the video, blase, blase, and then something told me to look to the right, right? I saw something big out of my peripheral vision, right? So I looked over, y'all, there was this big bug. I don't know what kind of bug it was. I have never seen. A bug like this in my life. I'm gonna insert the picture because I got the picture. Y'all, oh, that was the most traumatic hour of my life. I called Jay, bless his heart. I called Jay. I was like, Jay, I'm scared. Well, now I sent him the picture first, and I was like, what is this? What is this bug? I am about to lose my mind. Y'all, I was panicking. Thank God my kids were asleep, because if Aubrey would have seen the baby, she probably would have passed out. Aubrey, if she see an ant, she's going to flip. So if she would have seen this bug, honey, she would have passed. She would have passed out. But man, y'all, I couldn't even focus on my hair. I was like, this bug has got to go. I'm sitting on my couch trying to think of a plan. I'm like, okay, so I'm gonna walk out my sliding door. I'm not gonna even walk out that door where the bug is at. I'm gonna push my trash can beside the door. I'm gonna get the broom. I'm gonna walk out the sliding door and then, you know, kind of open up my front door where the bug is at, and use the broom to try to knock it down in the trash can, and then move the trash can. I can't even talk, y'all. I'm still kind of, whew. And then move the trash can outside, right? Child, I'm sitting there trying to think of a whole game plan. I could not do it. But my husband, Jay, he does not work too far from where we live, so he took a little break, right? And came home to the rescue. Y'all, I'm like, why did it have to appear while he was at work? Why, first of all, it shouldn't have been appearing at all, but why did it have to appear while he was at work? Why he couldn't be here? He been here all day. Why all of a sudden he gonna appear while I'm here by myself? Like, whew, y'all. But it's gone, praise God. I ain't gonna even tell y'all what he did. Well, I am going to tell y'all. Because I was like, what the heck is he doing? Because, like, I didn't... He was like, knock it down and step on it. I'm like, I'm not stepping on that big thing. Because blood is going to splatter everywhere. I don't know what it is. No. And so, So, he came home and he saw it. He ain't say nothing. So, I'm like, uh-huh. You told me, so it ain't that big. It was big. So, tell me why. Lord Jesus, I'm thinking this man about to explode this doggone, about to blow up this doggone apartment. He had one of those long lighters
the lighters that I use to light up my candles with, and the disinfectant spray. Okay, first of all, you know disinfectant sprays are flammable, right? Chad, tell me why he lit that long lighter and sprayed this disinfectant spray to kill the bug. I'm like, so you did all that, but you expected me to step on it. Whew. But y'all, needless to say, I haven't started on my meal prep yet. So it's 9:14. I had made a goal to be in bed by 9:45. Child, it's probably gonna be after that. So, but we're gonna go ahead and bake this chicken, cook this rice, steam the broccoli, so that we can meal prep, take a shower, and go to sleep. Cause, honey, cause he was like I said, my husband was like, kill it, do this, do that. I'm like, nope, I'm not getting near it. The thing is gonna spend the night over there until you get here, because I'm not touching it, not doing it. But anyway, my husband's calling me. Let me see what he wants. All right, y'all. So this is it. I'm done. Y'all, first of all, let me give y'all a little update. The food, buzzing. I tried a little bit of the rice and the chicken. What is a chicken? The chicken with the sauce on it. Slamming. Man, when I tell you, so good. It is so good. So I'm letting it sit out for just a few minutes while I take a shower to let it cool a little bit before I put it in the refrigerator. But I'm going to see if I can start another video tomorrow. I'm trying to work on my consistency, okay? I'm trying to do better for the month of November and, you know, from here on out. Ignore the old makeup that's on my face. I didn't clean my face off yet. And it's still like some eyeliner and all that. But anyway, that's beside the point. So, first of all, thank you all for tuning into this video. Once again, I don't really know what it consists of. I hope that y'all have enjoyed it. So, yeah, if you have stuck around this far, go ahead and drop me a sunflower in the comments down below. And yeah, so y'all, thank y'all once again for tuning in. I hope y'all have enjoyed it. If you are new here, welcome. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I gotta sneeze. Hold on. All right. Like I was saying, thank y'all so much for tuning in. If you're new here, welcome. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Leave me a comment down below. Say hello so I can say hello back. And I will see y'all in my next one. Bye.